WKRP, Cincinnati.
Okay, it's 8:30 in the morning, and Mrs. Jean Kleppner of Covington has an appointment with the doctor to examine her musical ear to the tune of $5,000. Are you ready to play, Mrs. Kleppner?
I think so.
Okay. Mrs. Kleppner, you win $5,000 if you can name in order the six tunes I'm going to play for you now.
What?
Okay, Mrs. Kleppner, now that shouldn't be too hard, should it? Okay, here we go. For $5,000, name those songs.
Can I say hello to my mother in Norwood?
The songs, Mrs. Kleppner.
Oh, well, here goes. Too Wild to Tame by the Boys. Tumbling Dice by the Stones. YMCA by the Village People. Donka Shane by Wayne Newton. And I think the National Anthem.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Kleppner, but you're way off.
Well, I'm not really up on today's music. Anyway, I usually listen to another station.
Yeah, I know. It's a good idea. Listen, thanks a lot, Mrs. Kleppner, and better luck next time. Bye-bye.
What are you laughing about? She got 5 out of 6.
I know. We're in big trouble, man.
Don't panic. It was just a fluke.
My life is a fluke.
Okay, let me see. I'll tell you what. Take another contestant right now. We'll confuse him.
Good. Confusion's good.
Okay, we had such a good time with Mrs. Kleppner there that we've decided to go right ahead and call another contestant immediately for the big $5,000 giveaway here. So, I'm walking into the specially constructed stainless steel vault. I'm reaching deeply down into the big postcard bin, and I'm withdrawing one of the many thousands of postcards that have been flooding the station since we started this contest. And it looks like we're going to be calling Mr. Donald Pasola of Mount Auburn. I sure hope he's home.
What is it?
Hello there. Is this Donald Pasola? Mr. Pasola, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Great.
What is it?
Well, this is Dr. Johnny Fever from WKRP, and your name has been drawn from our lucky postcard bin. You've got a shot at winning $5,000. Are you ready to play?
Yeah, what the hell?
Okay, Mr. Pasola, for $5,000, name these six songs.
What?
Okay, Don, how about it? Are you ready to name those songs?
Too Wild to Tame, the Boys.
Uh-huh.
Tumble and Dice, Rolling Stones.
Mm-hmm.
YMCA, Village People.
Uh-huh.
Douglas Shane, Wayne Newton. Straight On by Art. National Anthem by Francis Scott Key.
Congratulations, Mr. Pasola. You just won $5,000.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding. $5,000.
I tell you what, we're going to put Mr. Pasola on hold here, but you know there's no holding back when it comes to Eric Clapton. You know, I really enjoyed working here. Hey, look, maybe the cough will get to Pasola first.